My mom divorced my dad in 1976. They sat me down one night to tell me my father was moving out, and I cried as I questioned why he was leaving me. His answer wasn't sufficient to soothe my heart-wrenching emotions. After the divorce, my father unknowingly redefined my identity, from beloved son to burdensome boy. He would pick me up from school on our court-appointed day together, but he was rarely alone. A much younger woman usually sat beside him, revolving replacements for my mother and I. My dad's promiscuous ways followed me into manhood and subliminally taught me that being faithful to one woman was a sign of weakness and debatable masculinity. No wonder, growing up, I would always ponder, how many women does it take to please one man?
You've just listened to an excerpt from Cry Like a Man. Pre-order now at Amazon.